Vlogineers. Today we'll be crossing the border to Tijuana, Mexico. Crossing the border is very easy. You just walk down the path and go through customs. 30 minutes later, and we're in Mexico. Brother, did you forget to bring your Make America Great Again hat? We're on the road to our first stop. We are at the Tijuana Cultural Center. Founded in 1982, this institution offers the most extensive and diverse cultural exhibits in the northwest region of Mexico. First, we're going to check out Museum of the California. Opened in 2000, this museum showcases exhibitions on regional history ranging from prehistoric to the second half of the 20th century. We are learning about the Spanish colonization of Mexico. Lifting Brother up to take a look at the motto of a Spanish mission. Our tour guide is explaining to us the influence of the Spaniards. They even brought back artifacts from their trade routes in Asia. Brother is taking pictures of every exhibit that he sees. I'm not an exhibit. This is a portrait of Don Miguel Hidalgo. He is like the George Washington of Mexico. This pillar was the original boundary between U.S. and Mexico. Brother found his favorite exhibit, the model train. We're looking at artifacts from Tijuana's Chinatown. This photograph shows what Tijuana used to be like back then. Next, we're visiting Sacuti, a learning area for children. Why are all the books in Spanish? Now we're going to check out the art gallery. This space features contemporary art by local artists. Now we're visiting the aquarium. Opened in 2012, this aquarium gathers fish that inhabit the coast of the Pacific and the Gulf of California. What is that?
Spooky eel!
These colorful fish glow in the dark. I found Nemo. Brother spotted a stingray. Hey, how did you get in the fish tank? Time for the garden. Founded in 1998, this garden promotes the appreciation of regional plants and the pre-Hispanic cultures of Mesoamerica through reproductions of sculptures. This is a sport where the winning team gets sacrificed to the gods. I don't want to win. We had so much fun here. Now it's time for lunch. We are at Telefonica Natural Park. There are many food trucks, shops, and even a brewery here. Let's get something from Odo's Grills. I'm not used to the form of pesos because it makes it look so expensive. We'll take something from Humo's too. I'm going to eat my meal on this high table. Just kidding. We're having some fish tacos and pork sandwiches. Mmm, yummy. Brother is eating the tortilla chip like a corn on the cob. We had a yummy time here. We're heading to our next destination. Now we're at Mini City. This is the only interactive child center in Baja California. Brother and I each received a 100 peso check that we're going to cash in at the HSBC bank. The credit is stored on our wristbands. Mini City is a miniature city created just for kids. There are 124 activities to do here that will either make you money or cost you credit. First, we're going to a grocery store called Calimat. I'm putting on a uniform because I'm going to work as a cashier. And Brother is going to do the shopping. It's time to check out, Brother. $5, please. I earned some credit for being the cashier. Now we're working at the bus. Again, we're putting on our uniforms. And here we go. The bus is giving us a tour around Mini City. Brother saw a structure that he wanted to climb. Brother's having a difficult time, so I'm helping him up. We're going to go down the slide. Next, we're going to the Kia dealership. We're getting suited up. We chose our vehicles and signed the contracts. I'm taking my new car out for a spin. And so is brother. When I pulled into the gas station, they spoke to me in Spanish, and all I said was, huh?
Go, go, go!
Entering the Car Wash Express. It's sparkly clean. And now it's brother's turn. There goes your insurance, but at least your car is clean. We spent all our money on the car, so now we have to work at the milk factory. First, I'm going to feed the cow. Brother is squeezing out the milk. Move over, let me try. Then we went to the factory to get some leche. That's milk in Spanish. We got paid for our hard work. Now we're going to the culinary art school to make some popsicles. Let's start by preparing the ingredients. Chop, chop, brother. Here comes the orange juice. When we finish, the instructor places the cups in the refrigerator and we got our popsicle. Now we're getting geared up for the adventure course. This wasn't too difficult because I've done a harder one at Utah Olympic Park. Click on the card to watch that episode. Lastly, the zip line. Whee! We had so much fun at Mini City. We're heading to the last attraction. We're at El Trompo Interactive Science Museum. This is a museum with hands-on science and technology exhibits geared toward children. Brother, what are you peeping at through that hole? Oh, it's a kaleidoscope. We're making our handprints at this station. These are fossils of animals that used to live here. Now it's time to have fun with bubbles. Please enjoy this montage. Brother is being naughty and kept hitting the ball over and over. We had a fun day in Tijuana, and now we're heading back to the United States. 30 minutes later, we're back in the good old US of A. Plan your trip at discoveraytijuana.com. Please hit the subscribe button, and don't forget to look for your own adventure.